tonight. Light on. So $1.15 Oakvale style. We're set to race. Away. Stepped okay, Oakvale style. Bella Boucher shows speed, but Oakvale style's going to drive hard and be the leader and get away by three to the first bend. Bella Boucher second, and then came Hank the Hustler, Raging Rocco, and Corborn Horse back at the end. Midway between turns, Oakvale style away by five. Doing the chasing, Bella Boucher, then Hank the Hustler, Raging Rocco, and then Corborn Horse. They race to the bend at Oakvale style, straight and clear over Bella Boucher. If you're on the fave, took the shorts, you're home. Oakvale style won it by five. Bella Boucher second, Hank the Hustler third, then Raging Rocco, and Corborn Horse was back at the tail end. The time here is around 29:90. After race number three, Oakvale style makes it 2 for 2 and very strongly supported. 8 runs second, Bella Boucher, and six is third, and